Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another subscription box for October. This time I just got my Sephora Play box. Actually, I got this box a couple days ago, but I wasn't able to film. Here is the box as usual, the shipping box actually. And let's go ahead. What goodies we have in this month? I'm trying to see what box or this what number has this box. I believe it's 680 as far I know. Is the box number are those the last three numbers in the order number, so if you wanna check them and see what you'll get, what the number is gonna be your box. Mine it's 680. So let's see what we have in this one. As usual, we have the card. This time we have a sweet pumpkin here with all kind of cute faces. So here is the card inside. So far I see great items in this one also. It seems like every box features the same brands, because I just filmed the Allure box and I'm seeing couple brands that were in that box but with different products, which is not bad. And of course those are favorites of mine, so no complaint about that that thing. As last month we had this clear bag and all the goodies here. It says open here to start your next beauty adventure. And let's see. Noisy as always. And I'm gonna take all of them out. So let's start with the first one. The first thing in here, it's my favorite setting spray. This is the Urban Decay All Nighter Long Lasting Makeup Setting Spray. Love to get sample of this because I have the, I'm using the full size also right now, but I really like the samples. If you know me, you know that. So this one comes with, let's see if I have the quantity on this one. 15 milliliters. So Urban Decay, this one here, it says a weightless setting spray that keeps makeup in place for up to 16 hours. I don't think I ever wear my makeup 16 hours, but it's good to know. Anyway, it works, I love it. It says here, help you know your makeup stay put through every Halloween party by misting it with this groundbreaking formula. This spray prevents makeup from melting, cracking, fading, or setting into fine lines. And I think they are right. After finishing makeup, shake the bottle well and then hold it 8 to 10 inches from your face. Apply it to 4 times in a X or T formation. I didn't know about that, but always great to learn new things. Great to hear tips and advices about the products. Then we have an Anastasia Beverly Hills lipstick. And this one, oh gosh, what's the shade of this one? So hard to see here. Anyway, I will leave the name as usual on the screen. It's a pale yellow light to full coverage foundation. Sorry, I was wrong, it's not a lipstick. Looks like, but it's a foundation, and believe it or not, I never use the foundation stick, so you don't get much in this one. But yeah, happy to see how this work. It's gonna be the first time when I'm using it, It's right here. It's almost similar with my skin tone. And I keep trying to see what is the banana shade. About this one, a pale yellow light to full coverage foundation stick with a demi matte finish. About this one, this multitasking cream foundation provides buildable high pigment coverage for a flawless natural looking look. The application stick is ideal for highlighting, contouring and touching up, using less for lighter coverage and more for fuller coverage. Apply directly to skin and use a damp beauty sponge or stripping blush to blend out. So far I like the formula of this one. I just touched it and it did blend really, really nice. There are no patches on this one. It's a really uniform color and very, very light. So can't wait to try this one and see how this one works. If you try this one, let me know as usual. Then we have in here, what do we have in here? I suppose to see a product. Oh, I told you I'm filming very, very late, so who knows what I'm gonna say. Anyway, this is the Benefit Give Me Brow in the shade number 3. Love, love, love to get this one. It's a holy grail, great product for me. I love it. I always buy it if I don't have a sample, but as far as I have samples, I enjoy them. I don't know how many of these I used until now. Love it. I will always have this one in my collection. About this one, in the shade number 3, eyebrow gel. A tinted brow gel that creates natural looking fullness and definition. This volumizing gel uses a small tapered brush to apply tiny microfibers then that adhere to skin and hair. For bold brows, the no-fuss application tames brows and keeps them in place for moonrise to moonset. Apply in short upward strokes using the brow brush. Use the tip to define your brow shape, then blend and build to your preference. As I told you, I love this one. Looks really natural, very easy to apply even for a beginner. So always great to get one of these. Then we have in here a Koda lip product, and this one is the Vino Perfect line, a serum. If you watched the My Allure unboxing, you saw in that one the Vino Pur serum. So two serums from two different lines. We'll see which one works better. So this one comes with 10 milliliters. And this is a product that comes often in boxes in this size. About this one, it's an oil-free radiance boosting serum that visibly evens skin tone. This lightweight brightening formula combats the appearance of dark spots with natural ingredients, plus it absorbs quickly into skin for ultimate hydration. Apply a dime-size amount to cleanse skin morning at night. A great product, I think. I didn't try this one, but I can wait to. Then we have another product that you saw in, if you watched my Allure Beauty Box, you saw this one. It's a different product, but from the same First Aid Beauty, is the Coconut Water Cream. I didn't try it, but I heard many, many good things about this one in particular. This one is an oil-free, lightweight moisturizer that replenishes skin with coconut water. This hydrating water cream softens, smooths, and visibly plump skin with ingredients rich in electrolytes, amino acids, enzymes, antioxidants, and phytonutrients. Evenly apply a quarter-size amount over a cleansed face. So I will try this one too. Then We have the last item in here, which is from Kat Von D. It's Saint and Sinner, the perfume samples. I think this one came before in an Allure beauty box. So a sample with two perfumes. If I remember right, my favorite one was the Sinner, but I'm not so sure. I'll try them again and I'll let you know. So far, this is all in here. This fragrance duo shows opposites attract. Scent is dreamy and alluring, while Sinner is dark and empowering. Created by famed tattoo artist Kat Von D, this vegan collection is inspired by a passion for self-expression. The Saint one has it's a family floral fragrance family. It's floral, top notes mandarin, middle notes jasmine and vanilla, base notes creamy musk. And for the Sinner, it's earthy and woody as fragrance family, top notes orange blossom. Probably that's why I liked more the Sinner. The middle notes are cinnamon, white floral, and the base notes patchouli. So last product in here. So far I do like this box also. Got my favorite setting spray. Got the First Aid Beauty Moisturizer, a foundation stick, which I never tried, so very excited to try this one. Although it's not much in there. Caudalie Serum. And my favorite brow product, Benefit in the shade number 3. Give Me Brow in the shade number 3. So that's kind of all for this box. Let me know what you think about my box. Let me know what you think about your box if you have the Sephora Play. Also, love to talk with you in the comments down below. If I'm not gonna answer right away, I will as soon as I have a short break. In the meantime, let me know what's your favorite subscription box, if you have subscription beauty subscription boxes, or what would you like to get as a subscription box. Because for now I'm trying to clean a little bit more my subscription boxes that I have, and I would like to know what would you like to see as subscription boxes. And that will be helpful for me in choosing what I keep, what I'll cancel. So that's kind of all for now. I will see you very soon. You have an amazing day. I will be back because I'm waiting for a good amount of advent calendars. I don't know how many. I always forget. I'm placing an order and then my mind goes away, but for sure I will have the Elemis one, which is gonna be a favorite for me. I will have another Selfridges one, and that is a collaboration with L'Oreal, if I remember right the details, which contains many Lancome products and also a couple more. So yeah, that's kind of all for now. Thank you so much again for watching. Check the subscription box, check the description box for beauty news and deals. Also, to enter the last giveaways that I have open. I will see you guys very soon. You have an amazing day, amazing week. Bye-bye.